Back at it again with another video. It's your boy PB Meth. I like to subscribe if you're new to the channel. My nigga Harry Banks is in the building.
Yeah.
And we have to react to Tory Lanez's
rap session at the end of the video.
I think we should.
All right.
If you guys stay tuned to the end of the video, we about to go off. We about to, you know,
rap. We about to go off and rap to some shit y'all never heard before.
Yes, sir.
Exclusive.
Exclusive shit.
Exclusive shit.
Banging shit.
Bang.
Let's go.
Let's get it.
Okay. Okay, look, she caught Tory Lanez,
mm-hmm.
but she knows him,
mm-hmm.
so she was like, let him go. Like, she just
let
him
go.
Oh,
so she just let him go?
Yeah, bro.
Shit, bitches love him.
Bitches love him, bro. Bitches love him. If, that shit was a cop, bro. Oh!
Bro.
Nigga got popped.
Who got popped?
Damn, the op.
He just talking like, nigga, what the fuck?
This nigga going off, bro.
Bro, this nigga cold, bro. No,
this
care.
Nigga going off. On my neck. Big point is all in my best. I'm calling my best. I spent 100,000 on counting. Money made me happy every time I count. Who needs love when I come around flexing? He said, money makes me happy every time I count to. Damn. Straight bars. I don't need no loving from any one of my exes. I don't need no stressing. Phone call. Kiss me, bitch, kiss my necklace. Who needs love? Who needs love?
Baby, who needs love? Who needs love? But that was cold. I give it a 10 out of 10. Tory Lanez came and did his thing, you hear me?
Yes, sir.
I really messed with it, bro.